war story for my thirsty young hustler. Another war story for my thirsty young hustler. Once the pen hits the pad, it's danger. Another war story for my thirsty young hustler. The pen hits the pad, it's danger.
While I'm staring at you, we pull up to your front door. If I'm here to shoot, let's go. say we so dope and then random actions of violence. Our neighbors in the merge when they hand us back to the project. They say I'm on tour while the family package the product. Everybody go eat and I'm standing next to the promise. Can't believe y'all when y'all talk about the guns y'all shot and all the money running home and this crumbs y'all got. Just let me know and check with me when y'all want y'all shot. It's 10 shooters in my hood for any one y'all got. Hey look, I had to dumb it down for niggas. You gotta do that. It's like bringing down the price, man. You gotta move that. I was in the feds with braids under the do-rag. I'ma volunteer to do you if it comes to that. Fuck with smart bitches in the club, I call bitches staring. All these jewels got these hoes training, thoughts slipping. Brought a quarter thing back, that's a small mission in the dark kitchen. All you hear is the fog clicking in the zone. Looking through the holes of them yard fences. I know, yeah, you know the flow from the park benches. Three things happen when you keep your torch, nigga. Would it work? Might sell it or you gon' get caught with it. Quarter brick, half a brick, whole brick, whole brick. Still hit me when they dope sick. But they cook with gas for the raw. So much glass on the floor. I got my big kitchen looking like I broke it. Let's go. Quarter thing, half a thing, whole thing, whole thing. Daydreaming, thinking about cocaine. When the plug throw me action, I let my man quarterback it. Looked up and all that stacking got us both paid. Real niggas know. Only my real niggas know. Yeah. We ain't comfortable as y'all, nah. I've been in way too many bangos and brushes with the law. My real niggas know. Only my real niggas know. Yeah, we cook with gas for the raw. So the glass on the floor. Got my big kitchen looking like I'm broke. Yeah.
Okay. my mind, man. You know? Got questions. Some of these questions I know the answer to. Some of these shit I don't know the answer to. But look, what if I was still on those streets selling crack? What if I was in that car with LeVar when Doughboy got clapped? What if that was me, shot in my back? When feds ran in a dime house, I found my brick. What if that was my pack? What if I was stuck in prison with numbers, knowing these niggas wouldn't answer, even if they did, give me their number? Wouldn't go to my mom and give her 100, and put some money on my commissary. Sometimes I sit and I wonder, what if I went with Rocco that night? He had a show in Carolina, he like, bro, fuck with me, let's do it right. What if I went? That shit would've changed a lot of events. But instead of going, I flew back to Buff to record with French. The song never happened, so what, fuck it. I called the bitch, my niggas hit me like, let's go out tonight, shit gon' be lit. I said I'm good, but I wonder what made me change my mind. Cause it was foggy as a bitch that night, I felt a bad vibe. But fuck it, nigga, let's ride. I'm with the homies, we got bricks. Niggas already know what's up, cause all my niggas with the shit. Left the club, I don't know how I ended up in the whip. I had a bitch, I should've had at the telly sucking my dick. Was in the driveway with my niggas and Lulu when I got hit. Everything happens for a reason, but I'm just saying, what if? What if I never got shot in the head? I couldn't get sleep at night, might drop a tear in that hospital bed, thinking it's over with for rocking a mic. They told me I'd be paralyzed, neck down. What if the doctor was right? Nigga, I walked out that hospital twice. My mother said I died both times. Guess I did the impossible twice. Sometimes I wonder if this Bell's palsy didn't paralyze my grilling. Would it still be mirrors on my face painted on the side of buildings? I mean, would I still be rhyming brilliant? They say I provide the feeling. But will my story still inspire millions? Will Alchemist ever find us? Will DJ Clark Kent co-sign us? Will Paul and Eminem have signed us? Huh? I mean, we went from whipping shit on the stove. The pictures were whole, the vision was broke. In basketball terms, I pick and I roll. I give and I go, I get to the hole. Get the assist with my bros, I'm the one lifting the load. I do the scoring, nigga, I'm bringing the chip to my home. The shit I want it. Sometimes I wonder, will I make it in the streets or will these streets take me? Sometimes I wonder. Sometimes I wonder, will I make it in the streets or will these streets take me under? Will these streets take me under? Will I make it in these streets or will these streets take me under? Or will these streets take me under? Will I make it in these streets or will these streets take me under?